Okay, guy.
I'm on top of the wall.
Okay, guy. At this point, we're just walking up the palace. España, like Spanish palace, is massive.
Hey guys, so at the moment I'm really struggling because I'm a bit hungry and I don't know how to order food. So I just want some tapas.
So flipping sunny.
Just had a caña, which is like really small beer. But at the moment I'm struggling because I'm a bit hungry. Just gonna chill here for a sec. I should have got McDonald's. Definitely not McDonald's. Because McDonald's is bought out of my mind. I just bought out of my mind. This guy has some sick bike. It's just, oh, this guy's looking at me. I don't know why she's looking at me like that. That day look though. My back is aching right now. This back is killing me. This is the devil. I should have bring my Osprey back, which I did not because I thought the back size got to be 20 centimeter. So that's why I bring this one instead. I can do with some food right now. Just walk that way and see what happened. Currently walking down Segway. Sick. Yo, that guy got tuk-tuk. So just updating, I just finished work and then I'm just walking home at the moment. People just blocking my way. As usual, that guy's crazy. I don't know why.
Few moments later.
I think it was yesterday or the day before that some lady come up to me and they were giving me like a leaf, like a branch, and then they ask you, oh, can you read your hand? Like I said, like, oh, I don't even understand Spanish. Like, how am I gonna be able to understand? She gave me leaf and then I said, oh, okay, yeah. And after she read my hand, it said like, oh, you have two sons. Oh, you're gonna be really good luck, blah, 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 blah. And then they just asked you for money. And I was like, I got no money. Oh my God. Right now I'm walking with my family. Say hi to my brother. Oh, okay. Like, if you wanna see the views behind me, there you go, get the focus. Well, that's what I'm seeing at the moment. Yeah, people just looking at me right now because I'm weird, but I'm actually not. Just doing vlog, your daily vlog, a weekly vlog, or maybe a monthly vlog. Yeah, so I think it was that spot right there where I gave the lady the money that I was talking about earlier. So when you come to Seville, guys, just watch out. That guy was funny. He's making weird noises. It's kind of mad. Still, everyone just chilling with the beer. Oh, how's my hair look? Am I, my hair look on fleeked? I don't know. Is it? Or is it not? I'm walking back now. Okay, so I came from that way. I'm going that way. No, I came from that. I don't know. Right, when it reached 10 minutes, I'm gonna stop because I do not want to waste any more of my memory. Mamacita. Ha. Mamacita. Ha. Video. I think this guy's moving out all the plants out here. They're not going to waste that, bro. I don't know. He may be decorating his house or something. I don't know where I'm going. I'm just walking with my bag. Obviously, if I lost, then I'm lost. Well, someone's gonna find me anyway because my snap's on a, it's not on a ghost mode, it's on a, you know what I mean, if you Snapchat, you know what I mean.
13.
Guys, you know how come you want to go to Mushroom Island? This is Mushroom.
LOL! Here
you go.
Hi. I'm gonna blow your face.
Oh, cheeky.
So if you don't want to, I'm gonna blow your face.
Bye, Lauren. Don't do anything you won't regret.
Let's go. Oh, you know like when you say sorry, you say like pardon or?
No, you say
lost the enter.
This is my
new top.
No, that
means
it
cost
me
90
euros.
Adidas.
Wow. That was 90 euros?
Yo, that looks sick.
I like
it. This looks pretty good though.
I like it.
I went up to the, we can go at a night time. Mushroom.
My crack. My neck. My back. Take my pizza. My crack. Hey.
You can be the best.
Can be a retard.
Hello?
No, 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 no.
What's up, guys? Hola, hola. Okay, So,
we're gonna do some mushrooms.
Two mushroom. We're not gonna do mushroom, definitely not.
Two,
woof, woof. What do you mean? What do you mean?
Oh, that's not it. Oh, my God.
What do you mean?
Beans.
Say whatever you want.
Beans.
What do you mean? What do you mean?
French toast.
Say
BMA. Before, the kid was a midget. Just walk past up and all that. Cause like,
oh, past them, actually.
Yeah, yeah. Oh, do you know what? Last time, what happened to you when the fucking
midget came into rock and roll the other night as well.
Oh, my God. It just stuck in your mind.
So the other day, guys, we're just walking, we're just chilling, you know, minding our own business. And we just came across a midget. And this guy, like Phoebe, was walking toward him, just tried to get past. And he spat, like, in front of her for no reason. Like, Nathan was so fuming at the time. And, like, I look at his face, he's about to kick that midget. So we didn't want to do anything at the time because we didn't want to get into trouble. So yeah, guys, if you ever came across any devolve, just be careful because you don't know what's going to happen.
Oh my God, let me see. That's still hot as well. Look at that. That is crazy. And you get that there at the back.
5 cents.
Wait, you have. Oh, I ain't got 5 cents. Why can't you do it without 5 cents? Oh, you do it with 1 euro.
It squashes the 5 cents. You have to pay a euro for it to do it. Right, ready?
Yeah, ready.
Go.
Just squash it.
Oh shoot.
Yeah. Yeah, boy.
You got one.
I'm squashing it.
Hey.
What is it gonna get? Let's see.
What's it?
It's bad.
Oh. Wait, what? You got two?
I'm gonna get the double.
You can get double one.
What? That is sick. I only got one.
I'm gonna get the double.
Oh. It's really sick. I like it.
Obviously, our time has come to the end. So, we got 2 days left, and then we're going back to England.
England.
Yeah, you've been really emotional. Emotional, really. Yeah. It's crazy. Oh. I don't know. Check out the sunset. It's mad. Like, oh, the phone camera is actually quite good. Speechless.
Three weeks later.
Yo, I actually rate Justin Bieber. I like Justin.
I don't know.
I like Justin Bieber.
What do you mean?